Scared myself on that one.
Some kind of spaceship. Its composition suggests it came from outside the solar system.
Maybe we should contact Martian Manhunter to check it out from the watchtower.
Yeah. Go contact him on the Justice League communicator.
Oh. Okay. Sure. We're doing my idea!
How wonderful!
Change your mind about my idea? Are we going out?
But sir, your dinner. But it's your favorite, and I cut the crusts off.
I don't think he's mad about the food.
Us Mr. Bruce. I say, whatever's come over him?
I don't know, Alfred. Watch out!
My word. He'll destroy the entire Batcave.
Not if we stop him first, Alfred. Let's see if we can get his attention. It's no use being stuck down here. Maybe we can get closer to him.
Disappeared into that cave.
We can't follow him in the dark. It's too dangerous.
I think so. I believe there is a suit around here for such an occasion.
Emergency defense protocol code SJB99.
Protocol verified. Non-lethal neutralization of intruder. Identify threat.
Batman. You won't hurt him, right?
Affirmative. Stun missiles only. Targeting computer locked. Initiating defense procedure.
Bat computer! Disable the Batmobile! Ah, darn, too late.
I see he's still familiar with the Batmobile defense systems.
I just hope he remembers who he is. We've got to stop him. Woo.
Time to go fishing.
It's got weapons too, Alfred. This should disable the Batmobile. I think this will work better than the Batboat. I think we're running out of Bat vehicles.
We must get to the Batwing control, sir. It's our only chance.
Thank you.
every chance.
The backup computer, sir.
Oh, right! Backup computer!
Decides to destroy it. I do hope Master Bruce isn't upset that I used the Batmobile for grocery shopping. This is going to work, for Master Bruce's sake. Must strike now, sir! Thank you.
never thought it would come to this.
Master Bruce, please! Your dinner is getting cold.
Just so we're clear, I'm Batman. I don't need friends.
You sure? I mean, how else did I get through to you if it wasn't for your emotions?
Emotions had nothing to do with it. One of the panels in the Batmobile shorted out. The electrical charge must have counteracted the mind control.
I'm pretty sure it was my speech.
It was a good speech, sir.
It wasn't the speech. The question is, who was trying to control my mind, and why?
Pictures, please.
Fusion cannon. I can hold the world to ransom and demand to be made president.
But Lex, baby, being president is so last year.
Grundy Stark!
Thanks for the heads up, Cape Crusader. Our sensor array was malfunctioning. Scanning the object now.
Be careful. It fired some kind of mind control beam.
Yeah, and it was only my speech that broke the power of the brainwashing.
It wasn't your speech.
I like to pull legs, not arms!
You gotta go on a diet, Grundy.
I got no leverage.
Oh, terrific! Now I stink!
She was talking about me!
All right, all right. We have to hurry in case the real Hawkman shows up.
Oh, we took care of that.
Good thinking, Joker.
You ever been to outer space, Grundy?
Of course. What's outer space?
The object does come from outside the solar system. Your computations were correct, Cape Crusader.
I know. But...
Cape Crusader?
The comlink to Earth has failed!
It seems the fault lies elsewhere. We cannot fix it from here. Green Lantern, I will require your assistance.
Hmm.
I be of assistance?
Some assistance.
Calling all Justice League members. Calling all Justice League members. Mayday, we have a code red security breach on the watchtower.
Looking good.
Justice League members.
Calling all Justice League members. Mayday. Mayday, Mayday. Calling all Justice League members.
This helped.
Mayday, huh? Mayday, calling all Justice League members.
No, we'll take the check, please.
We never get a break.
Calling all Justice League members. Mayday.
Oh, wow. That's a lot of bad guys.
We have a security breach, Cape Crusader.
Saves time if you just call me Batman. We'll come help.
Security protocol indicates I shut down the teleporter to block their escape.
Yeah, I know. We'll get another ride. Oh.
I'm afraid the back rocket isn't quite ready for takeoff, sir.
Why does this always happen when we're in a hurry?
We'll need to fix up the rocket if we're going to save the others. Be a way to get rid of that glass safely.
Breaking glass? Isn't that bad luck?
You're thinking of mirrors.
Mirrors are made of glass.
Sonar disruptor will destroy that glass.
I did just finish cleaning that glass, sir.
The rocket's out of fuel.
What? But how do we get this thing to the gas station?
Robin, we have fuel. We just need to hook it up to the rocket.
Oh, I knew that.
Ha!
almost done. Just need to attach the top of the rocket.
But how are we gonna get up there?
I can use the jetpack to reach it. My spacesuit should be around here somewhere. To see anything in there.
No sweat. Unlike you, I know how to lighten up. Hey, this thing is pretty cool. So, what am I doing again?
Use the rover to look for my spacesuit.
That's kind of weird. Why would your spacesuit be in here?
I ran out of closet space, okay?
Spacesuit. I thought Batman could breathe in space.
What? Never mind. I can use the jetpack now. Out of jetpack juice. Good thing my laser can cut a shape out of that gold panel.
laser, you can decide what shape to cut. We need the security access code. We'll have to override the bat computer.
Says.
Don't worry, Alfred. We will be.
And we'll bring you back some nice space rocks to polish.
Whoopee.
Clock is running. We have liftoff.
Lantern of Sector 2814. I can hold the intruders until assistance arrives. The matter of the alien object cannot wait. Find out as much as you can and report back.
Please call me Hal.
Hello, Martian Manhunter!
Surrender now.
Okay, but first, I just want to make sure you know everybody. This is Firefly. We brought him along because we know you love a good fire.
But fire is in fact my one weakness. Oh.
It might help if you stop playing games and help me get control of the main computer.
But I like games! Here!
Access granted.
Oh, your hair is standing on end! Which I guess is just your eyebrow.
Perimeter alert. Oh. Vehicle approaching.
Lower stage jettisoned.
Deploy solar panel arrays.
It must take a lot of effort to make sure everything he drives or flies looks like a bat.
Joker, stop him before he gets here.
I'm going to take him down old school!
Weapon systems? Now that is just so rude.
Careful, Robin. Take evasive action.
Testing, testing. 1, 2, 1, 2. Can you hear me, Batsy?
Oh, great. In-flight entertainment.
Ooh, I do like your little spaceship. Let's have some fun.
Hang on, Robin. Watch out for any incoming fire.
Space toys.
Robin, we need to look for a weak spot.
I need to use one of my bonus super bombs.
I got this one.
No, Robin.
I'm really tired of getting shot at.
Bye-bye, boy blunder.
Thanks. Got any other tricks left?
No. You sure took your time.
Sorry, the waiter took a while to bring the check. I'll get Robin onto the jet. See if you can find a way in.
We're gonna need a bigger jet.
Huh?
With Joker and his goon platoon.
Not sure yet, Cyborg. We need to get down there quick. It's raining missiles out here.
No sweat, guys. I know a shortcut.
We've got to get past. Anyone bring a magnet?
I might be able to upgrade my suit if we have a look around.
Suit.
Don't worry, bad buddy. Cyborg's got you covered.
I'll have this thing built in a... Go on, Cyborg, you finish it.
A flash! A flash! He's gonna have it done in a flash!
Good grief. How did I get stuck with you guys?
Open this hangar door.
Stop before I make
Super, ultra, incredible!
Please, stop doing that.
Like it. Time for a little light cardio.
Good work, Flash.